What's up, everybody? Welcome back. I'm excited for 2022. 2021 was a good year, bruh. Especially on YouTube, the last five months of this year were just amazing. I got in straight grind mode. We hit 1,000 subscribers. We went crazy, bruh. 2022 is about to be the year. Go subscribe to my other channels. They're going to be linked in the description. My self-improvement channel. We're going to be going crazy over there. We're going to get our body in shape. We finna go crazy all 2022. Over here, we're going to be grinding like crazy. Man, we finna take off. I'm excited, bro. Streams coming soon. I'm trying to work on my streaming software, but we're going to get it done for sure, for sure. Man, the quality, like, I'm going to be honest. Past 5 months, all I really cared about was, like, the numbers. But now, going into 2022, I'm finna put my straight focus into the videos I make. We finna go crazy on the content. Man, I'm just excited. The 2022 is about to be the start of a new beginning. Start of my goal, start of amazing. Like, I'm excited for 2022, bro. Everything's about to take off in 2022. It's 2022 is gonna be the start of a new beginning, bro. I'm excited. I hope my mic is not ringing. If it is, I don't care. Man, it's something about this year that I can just feel it. It's something about this year I can just feel, and I'm just excited for it, dude. I'm excited for it. I got so many video ideas, so many things I want to do. Go subscribe to my self-improvement channel. I can't entertain all day. I gotta help you guys out. I can't just entertain and not put you guys on some game. So go to my self-improvement channel, my gaming channel. We finna go crazy. I just got 2K22. I know I'm late, but 2K22, I just got that. We finna go crazy on that. Shout out to Verified Discipline. We finna be grinding on there. Yeah, I haven't played 2K in a long time. He said he gonna get me right on 2K. But I'm excited for 2022. It's about to be lit. 2021 was a good year. We had a lot of fun this year. Man, I just can't wait. 2022, though, I feel like... See, 2022 is going to be a year. Comment down below, 2022 is going to be a year. Comment down... Man, 2022 is going to be a year, but to the Matrix, I just know it's going to be... As soon as the ball drops, something finna happen. Like, you don't know what... It might be an alien invasion. It might be Antarctica might discover a big giant dinosaur. You already know. It's going to be something, some riots next year. But put that to the side. Don't get distracted next year, 2022. You know, the Matrix, all the agendas, all of that stuff is going to be out there. A lot of stuff going to be trending on the news to lower your vibration. We might go back on another lockdown. If we already like school, I'm going back to the building. But I just heard that school was going to be online. We're going to do virtual learning the first week. So I already got a feeling that we're going to go back on another lockdown. I don't like the lockdown because I want to go back to school. Like, I don't feel like being locked down no more. But I'm also clapping because, like, lockdown, quarantine is the perfect time for you to be on your grind. Because everybody's home chilling. Everybody's on YouTube, TikTok. If you want to be TikTok, if you want to do anything, this is your time. If you want to be a rapper, lockdown is the time. Quarantine is the time because everybody is just on a phone watching random stuff. Like, I just got a feeling that 2022 gonna be the year. We're going back on another lockdown. I hope not, but if we do, that's also a blessing because, like, the lockdown also made me, like, put my focus straight onto YouTube a lot more, and we're going off. So imagine another lockdown when everybody's home, when everybody's bunched up, everybody's just on the internet. Perfect time for you to make your dreams come true, your goals, your business, start your business, your merchandise, whatever you want to do. Work on yourself in the house. I'm excited for next year. I can feel it. Comment down below, what's your goals of 2022? What's your goals? And like I said, have discipline. Not motivation. You will have motivation, but like Jordan Green said, it's not always going to be there. Some days you're going to call in sick, so you're going to have to call discipline and come work in for motivation. So you need discipline. Don't set your New Year's resolution and be like, I want to do this. And don't do it all at the same time. Don't say you want to get your abs right. You also want to do your business. You want to do like your freaking, you want to start your own business. Then you want to buy a car. And then you try all that in the first week. And then you just done it for the rest of the year. You try to get your abs done. You don't see results. Then you also try to work on your business. And you don't see results in that. So you just like, you know what? I already put in some work. And then you already lazy. Take it step by step. Work on your abs this week. Then next week your business. All of that. Break it down. This is the problem with... The problem with New Year's resolution, people try to do it all at once and they all get drained out the first week. You know, they don't even got motivation to do it anymore. They try it out all on the first week, don't see no results, and then boom, you gotta take it step by step. You gotta put yourself first. You can't start your business when you're not even happy. You can't start your business when you don't even have like yourself together. You still fat, you don't feel good, you're not happy, you depressed all the time. You need to work on yourself first and then your business, bro. Go yourself, you gotta take care of yourself first, bro. Self, goals, and whatever else you wanna do. Self, goal, and love, relationships, all of that other stuff. You wanna buy a dog, all of that stuff to the side. But you gotta put yourself first, then your goals. But I'm excited, bro. Catch you guys in the next video. I don't wanna talk too much. And we live, bro. I can't wait 2022. Now, I don't even know if I'm gonna drop this video. On the 1st or on the 31st. Should I drop it on the 1st as soon as the ball drop? Man, 2022 is gonna be our year. I'm dropping it on the 1st. I was gonna drop it right now, but we're gonna drop it as soon as the ball drop. This video should be a motivation to start off on 2022. It's about to be the best year ever. It's about to be lit. Whatever happens, a new, you know what I'm saying, coming out. Just don't let that distract you. All right, YouTube, it is a whole nother day, and that day is January 1st. It's 1:00 in the afternoon right now. Already good so far. This year is the year, man. This is the year where things take off. I don't really got a goal in mind relating to subscribers. I just want to build a big fan base, a big, crazy, loyal fan base, just expand my fan base. I want to have that crazy fan base like KSI fan base. His fan base crazy. I would have a fan base like that, like a strong fan base. Like just create a community. That's what I'm trying to do this year. Whatever your goals is, you can accomplish it this year. Just don't procrastinate. We're leaving all the addictions, whatever you addicted to, everything that's holding you back. We're leaving that all in 2021. We working out this year. We get on our grind. We're not procrastinating about anything. Manifest this year and put in the work. And also, no excuses. If you want to be a track runner, you broke your leg, no excuses. That's not an excuse. You got all these days, all these months, so there's no excuses. You can't just say you want, this is your New Year's resolution. Stop making New Year's resolution because people don't stick to them. And by the way, write your stuff down. I would go get my notebooks upstairs, but write your goals down. Write your goals down. Don't just keep them in your head. Write them down. And once you got them all right there, or make a video or something, record yourself on January 1st about how many goals or before and after on your body and everything. And this whole year, we're just gonna put in the work, bro. I'm freaking excited, bro. It's only the 1st and I just lit, bro. I don't know. First half of the video was yesterday. It was like yesterday around like 6:00. But today is a whole nother day. We getting straight on the grind. It's raps. Man, go subscribe to my other channels. They're gonna be linked in the description. Man, we're gonna have a fun year. I'm excited. It's something about this year. I can just feel it. That it's something good. Some big things gonna happen this year. Some people are gonna say they this, they that. New year, new me. People do the same thing. People say they're gonna do this year, but never. But January 1st come around next year, they haven't accomplished that. They did try to start. They started a rapping career, but it didn't take off. So they just stopped in February. February, they just stopped doing rapping. And they just did whatever. Some BS through the whole year. So once you start something, stick to it, and I guarantee it's gonna work out. We got all these days back, all this whole year, all these days, and if you gotta accomplish something, I'm finna change somebody's life. I'm finna inspire a lot of people. Like, I'm really finna motivate. It's gonna be over the top. Like, the content is gonna change. Like, the content is finna be 10 times better. This is more than just a year. The people saying, oh, this is just another year. No, this is not just another year. It's something about this year. Like, I'm gonna inspire and change somebody's lives this year. I'm gonna change a lot of people's lives this year. Like, I got all type of bangers coming, all type of video ideas that I wanna do. I got plenty video ideas that's coming this year. But besides the entertainment, I can't entertain. I can't just stick to entertainment. I gotta wake y'all up. I gotta put y'all on game. I gotta help y'all self-improve. I gotta put y'all on some self-help stuff. I gotta motivate y'all. Like, I can't just do all of that and not wake y'all up. I can't just entertain, have y'all laughing and all of that, but not put y'all on and not help y'all self-improve and still make y'all be fat and all of that. Just sitting there watching some entertainment videos while you're sitting on the couch all day. I can't. I gotta help y'all self-improve and wake y'all up. And as I'm helping y'all self-improve, I'm gonna be self-improving myself. Whatever that helps me, I'm gonna put y'all on game. Go to my self-improvement channel. Whatever helps me, I'm gonna put y'all on game. And yeah, we're gonna have a good community. In the comment section down below, we're all gonna be helping each other. Man, it's gonna be crazy. I'm excited, bro. I wanna have like a crazy fan base, like Reddit. Like, we're gonna have like a huge Reddit. It's gonna be crazy. Like, we're gonna start our whole thing. We're gonna have merchandise, all type of stuff. Like, I'm gonna be honest, like, the videos I make when I make motivational videos or like self-improvement videos, when I talk about like motivating y'all, self-improvement, talk about discipline, all that type of stuff. Those are the videos I really like making. When I drop those videos, like, hey, I just feel like I just helped somebody today. Like, I just motivated somebody to get on their stuff. Instead of making, I can't just make you just laugh all day. I can't make you just laugh and entertain you. I can't just talk about all that third dimensional stuff and make third dimensional entertainment videos. I can't do that. I gotta also put y'all and actually wake y'all up, help y'all self-improve, get on y'all stuff. I gotta make y'all get on y'all stuff. And as I'm helping y'all get on y'all stuff, I'm beginning on my stuff. I ain't perfect. I'm only 17. I still got a lot of stuff to work on. But as I learn some stuff and start helping myself get my body in shape and all of that type of stuff, I'm also gonna put you guys on game. Those are the videos I really like helping. Like, if I can help somebody out there get their body in shape, or help somebody out there get on their stuff, help somebody out there quit doing something, or freaking wake y'all up and see the matrix what it is, and also make somebody YouTube pop off, or help somebody rap career take off. As long as I know I just help somebody out there do that, I can live. I sleep good at night. I also like making entertainment videos. I like coming on here and having fun, making funny videos and all type of stuff. But it's more than that. I gotta wake somebody up. But yeah, the videos I've been doing recently, they've been 10 times better. I got a hella video ideas in mind that I wanna do. So yeah, we finna take off. Like, reactions is obviously what y'all came here for, but we're gonna go bigger than reaction videos. They fun to do, but like, it's a lot more videos ideas that I wanna do down the line. So yeah. Yeah, I'm excited. We lit. But yeah, go subscribe to that channel. That's what we're doing over there. This channel, we finna, of course, go crazy over here. The money and all of that, that's just gonna come easily. The money and all of that is gonna come as we grind. Whatever you put your mind to, monetize it. The money's obviously gonna come in. But yeah, I don't want this video to be that long, so I'm gonna keep going in circles. We have 1,000 subscribers right now. We have 1,200 subscribers. Yeah, that we finna double. We finna do that 10 times this year. Like, this is the, we 1,000, we finna knock that out the window. Like, we finna put that to the side, knock that out the window. I just know we're gonna double that. We're gonna triple that. We're gonna 10 times that. We're gonna 10 times the subscriber count. But I wanna build an active fan base, an active, loyal, giant fan base. I wanna build a community, like a huge, have like 1,000 people in a Discord server. Like, that's how many fans, that's how much I wanna grow. Have like 1,000 people in a Discord server. Where we finna go crazy. Streams coming soon. Stay tuned for some streams. I'm gonna stream for sure. Shoot, I might stream this week. I'm just trying to work on my streaming software. That junk broken for some reason. But yeah, that's how I'm gonna come here and say I'm gonna keep going in circles. Stop all the talking and get straight to it. Stay positive. Love yourself. Take care of yourself. Catch you guys in the next video. Peace.